Hi, my name's Trent. I'm a program coordinator here at Camp Chief Hector, and I'm going to be talking about a very key piece of gear for our expeditions, which is footwear. So I've got my hiking boots here, and I want to talk a little bit about my hiking boots and why they're a great choice for our expeditions, especially for our long hikes, okay? So the first thing about these hiking boots, you'll notice is that they have a very high cut on them, okay? So the ankle portion is very high. It's much higher than a regular hiking shoe or a running shoe. And the reason why we want to have that high ankle is to provide that ankle support. When we're carrying heavy loads on trails for multiple days, it's very, very important that we have that ankle support, because any ankle injuries that we may sustain on trail are gonna be very difficult to deal with in the backcountry, okay? Having that extra ankle support will help prevent those ankle injuries and help you feel more comfortable when you're carrying those heavy loads on trail. The next thing that we have here is a very thick sole. So a good hiking boot has a good about 1 inch thick sole underneath the heel, and that's gonna help keep your foot comfortable in the backcountry when you're on day 10 of your expedition and you're feeling really tired. That's gonna help keep your foot more comfortable than any regular running shoe or even a hiking shoe would, okay? At the bottom of our hiking boot, we've got a very good sole that provides good traction. So it's almost like having winter tires on your car in the wintertime. That good thick tread is going to provide more grip under your foot when you're hiking on the trail. So that's my hiking boot. It's very important to choose a good solid boot that's comfortable on your foot, as opposed to a running shoe or even a trail running shoe. Those are great options for shorter trips, but for the long expeditions that we're going to be going on at Camp Chief Hector, a good solid hiking boot is very important, okay? Another thing to consider when we're at camp, when we're going on our trips, is a good pair of running shoes that you can use as kind of like your camp shoes, okay? So you're gonna be in your hiking boots a lot on trail for hours during the day, and then when you get to camp, you're gonna wanna take those boots off and put something else on. So a good pair of running shoes does the trick there. You can wear them around camp, they're more comfortable, but they also provide good support and closed-toed when you're cooking. So that's gonna protect your foot when you're at camp. If you're in canoeing, a good option is to have a river shoe that's made of neoprene. So neoprene's a great material that helps keep your feet warm when they get wet in the canoe. Neoprene doesn't keep your feet dry, but it will keep your feet warm when they get wet. A good neoprene shoe will also have a good tread on the bottom. That way when you're getting in and out of the canoe, you have grip on the rocks and things like that. When you're on a canoeing expedition, it's still important to have those good camp shoes. So even just a pair of running shoes to wear at camp is a great option, okay? One thing to consider when you're buying hiking boots is you don't want to buy a brand new pair of hiking boots and then go out immediately on your expedition, okay? You have to work those hiking boots in. So a really good idea is to buy your hiking boots early, maybe 2 or 3 months in advance of coming to camp, and then wear those when you walk to school or maybe when you go walking around at the park and things like that. That way your feet can mold to the boot and you can get comfortable with it, and that's going to prevent any kind of blisters and things like that when you're out on the trail here at camp. Thanks so much for joining me again in this conversation about hiking boots. I cannot wait till you get to wear those boots out on trail here at camp.